How to remove Microsoft account from Edge browser. So if you want to remove your Microsoft account from your Edge browser, then first you need to open up your Microsoft Edge. Once you open up your Edge browser, now you need to go with the top right, which has that profile option, and then you can go with settings, or you can go with the three dots and click on settings. Now under settings, make sure that you're under the profile section, and here you may have a delete option, right? If you click on delete, then it will only remove the profile. It will permanently delete the browsing data like favorites, history, and passwords from this device. However, any data that was previously synced to your profile will remain associated with your Microsoft account. So if you want to just remove from this device itself, then what you need to do is just go back, right click on your Windows, and go with settings. On your settings, you need to go with the accounts section. Under accounts, go with email and accounts, and here you will have all of the accounts, right? So you just need to simply go with the account that you would like to remove, your Microsoft account. And from here, you need to remove the account. Once you remove the account from your settings or from your laptop or your PC itself, then you will be able to remove from Microsoft Edge. So if you have two or three accounts, then you just need to simply click on the account that you would like to remove, and then you will have remove option on the right side. You can just click on remove and remove that Microsoft account from your device. So that's how you can remove Microsoft account from the Edge browser. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.